today, we are gonna see how many people you can take down with a single blast in GTA 5. Our ultimate goal is 1 million people, so stick around till the very end to see if we can do this. So check it out, guys. We are back at the airport and we don't have 1 million people, but the more we take down and the higher our high score, the more people will get in line. So we're gonna start off with this nice little golden pew-pew that I got here. And together, we are gonna fire the first shot. Guys, leave a like in the video in 3 seconds, and we're gonna see how many we can take down. 3, 2, 1, bang! Duh! Wait, that's just one of them? Oh my goodness. Well, don't worry, guys, because I've got a whole bunch of cool stuff here. Check this out. This is called a marksman pistol. And it fires a big bullet. 3, 2, 1, bang! Come on! Whoa, look at that. That's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 people. That's now that's a new high score. Surely we got something a little better than that. What about this one? Yeah, bang, come on. What? How does this massive bullet not destroy more people? You know what, guys? We're gonna get out of here and we're gonna find some more people. And in order to find 1 million people and blast them with our secret upgraded railgun, yes, we need a big car. And this is exactly what I'm talking about. You might think to yourself, oh, James, are you crazy? That's not a big car. But check it out. This is the longest car in the entire world. Like, times 20, I think. And with this giant monstrosity of a car, we're gonna find 1 million people, get them all in here, line them up on the airport, and blast them till we get that ultimate high score. How many do we have? Like 8 of them, right? Oh my goodness, this thing is so difficult to drive, though. Now, we gotta go to a place where there's as many people as possible. Oh my goodness, I actually have to duck. This thing is so big. Now, guys, where's there a lot of people? Over there. In the, well, it's an arena, I think they call it. The arena, of course. Now, normally, to get to the arena, I take a jump over here. There we go, just over on top of another car. Hey, this thing is really not so bad. Unless you want to make a turn. It basically does not turn. Come on, long, stretchy car. Hey, wait a minute. There's another one over there. Wow, that looks so weird. Anyway, look at all these people there. Hey, boys, honk, honk. Get into the car. I've got a fun project for you. There they come. There they come. Oh, my goodness. Look at that big car over here. All right, get into the car, boys. All right, guys, that's a little better. They are stuck to the roof. All right, hold on to your hats, ladies and gentlemen. We are going back to the airport. Wait, 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 wait. Prepare for takeoff, it says. Oh, I am prepared for takeoff. Let's see if this thing has some boosters, all right? 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes. Ah! What in the world? No way, how do they hold on? Do they have magnetic feet or something? Is this thing ever gonna land? Oh, wait, I see something. Wait, is that... Are we getting on to the airport? Whoa, wait a minute. Stunt jump failed. What do you mean failed? That was beautiful. All right, guys, get into the line, please. All right, so we are back and now... Wait, the dudes we picked up. Here's one right over here. I guess they mixed in. Yep, here's another one. They mixed in with all of these other people. That is so many dudes, though. Oh, and I'm getting excited. Let's see if a shotgun can do what we are looking for. Now, there's different types of ammo, of course, so I don't think this is the right one. Bang! Yeah, it's not. Wow, that was a big blast. It actually fell over. I think this one was the sleeping dart. Not the right one. We have more, right? Heavy shotgun. Musket. Oh, this thing is perfect. No way. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Let's see. 3, 2, 1. Bang! Come on. That's really not bad. Okay, let's see. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, that is almost our high score. Now, what's up with these old things, man? It's like all of the old stuff is really good. Wait, what if we upgrade it? Because this thing, let's test it one more time, okay? Bang! It is able to take down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, it was 7. Wait, how do we get 8? Well, that's all right, because in the back here, we've got a secret upgrade mechanic. That's right, and his name is Jeffrey. And over here, oh, in this dark corner. Hey, Jeffrey, how you doing, buddy? Wow, love your new business. It is very nice indeed. I mean, this guy clearly knows what he's talking about. Whoa, what you holding over here, buddy? Well, that's not, my friend. I need you to upgrade my pew-pew, all right? Please?
Pew-pew, of course.
Whoa, Jeffrey, dude, thank you. All right, my friend, I will maybe be back, but we gotta check this out, guys. Back at the line, which is still massive, although not quite as massive. Let's see if it worked, okay? 3, 2, 1, gonna line it up. Fire! Oh my goodness, wait a minute. Dude, Jeffrey, what you do, man? It's like a dominoes. What? They're actually burning. Oh my goodness, that's crazy. Wait, what's the high score? Guys, what's the high score? Oh man, we are roasting these people right over here. Oh, quickly, 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 Michael. Grab the fire extinguisher. Grab the fire. Come on, man. Come on, come on, come on. We gotta extinguish these guys. Come on, come on. There you go. Wait, that was something, ladies and gentlemen. All right, they're totally fine, okay? They're a little hot, but it's okay. So that should be a high score of a lot. I mean, did you guys count it? I mean, that's gotta be like 100 dudes or something, right? Now, did you guys see that sniper that he was holding? That was a heavy sniper, but it's the V2. This is the heavy sniper V1. And we're gonna see if it's just as upgraded and powerful, or else maybe we just gotta go back and get that V2 sniper. Hey, what are these guys doing over here, by the way? All right, guys, zero in. 3, 2, 1. Bang, come on. Oh, that's a good one, right? Oh, there's more fire. Oh my goodness, Jeffrey, what have you done, man? Oh, but that's right, those dudes stepped out the line. They didn't want to get roasted. We gotta go back to Jeffrey because this fire, it's really cool, but I need some kind of a laser, you know? Jeffrey, my man, what you do, man? This is not good. Fix it up, all right?
Okay, pew pew, but I don't fire.
All right, dude, thank you. Let's see if we got it. And come on. Oh, we do have new ones. Heavy sniper Mark II. Whoa! Oh yes, guys, that is more what I'm talking about. It's got the American flag on it. All right, that is perfect. Let's see if we can beat our high score. Destroy this entire line with a single pew. It's gotta happen, right? Come on, we're gonna zoom in all the way. There you go. Oh, this is way better. Then we're gonna aim it and bang! Come on! Wait a minute, what? What just happened here? That is so weird. So we took down 1, 2, 3, 4. Then a whole bunch of nothingness. And then over here, we took down another 3. But that's still 7. How is that possible? Okay, you know what? I know. We gotta just stand right in front of it. Oh, this is better. This is better. Bang, come on. But did it happen again? But it didn't happen this time. This right here is the most powerful rifle of all time. And this dude knows all about it. Bang, because look at that. That just went right through him. But the real question is, how many people can we take down with a single pew? So brace yourselves, everyone. This is gonna be the shot of a lifetime. I wanna see a high score in 3, 2, 1. Fire! Did it work? It totally did not work. You know what, guys? We should wake these dudes up. We're going for the high score, and these guys, they gotta come and participate, all right? So we are gonna revive them. There we go. Well, guys, if you are in doubt, you just gotta use the big boy. Let's see how many we can get. 3, 2, 1, and fire! And that's how you blast away at 1 million people. Hey, guys, thanks for watching, and check out these videos on your screen right now.